Touch your temple. Give me your legs.
Yes, it's
okay. Okay, give me your legs. Hands on your temple. Hold. Hold it. Hold it. Open. Close. Bring it in. And crunch. So you're going to go right here. Okay, let's go. 2, 3, 25 of those, okay? I keep getting all these brewskis, Elliot. I mean, we're gonna make Daria famous on YouTube. You know Daria?
Nothing.
Daria's beautiful.
Very beautiful. And like, all the. Just, it's okay. Go. Good. Out really good, stretch really good before you go, okay?
So Ricky, ESPN the magazine, first of all, they put Ronda Rousey on the cover and not Holly Holmes, which is a slap in the face to Holly Holmes anyways.
When after the fight?
Now for the December issue. Yeah.
Wow, okay.
And then they
let's go. Uh-huh.
They interview Ronda without even asking her, can you congratulate your opponent or what went wrong
at one all thing, nothing.
Well, one thing that they kind of buried in there, she's staying with her trainer, which is good for her. She's loyal because that's her trainer. A lot of people were surprised about that.
And then she fired him. That's one thing I heard.
In the article that's coming out?
Daria, come here. Yeah, huh? I'm talking to you early. I'm making my opponent happy here.
And last thing, 3 to 5, she can't eat an apple 3 to 6 months.
Who can eat an apple?
Ronda Rousey, your teeth are loose.
Oh wow.
And Holly Holm is not known for power.
Huh?
Made in Russia.
Made in Russia.
Nice.
Made in Russia.
Nice. Tuesday, I can't say I'm late today. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, come tomorrow. Uh-huh. Okay, and I'm going to do a workout and then we'll figure out another date. I gotta look at the schedule and we'll look up. 9:30. Tomorrow 9:30, okay? Let's go, one last one. You got one round, baby. You're gonna finish that half hour just doing mitts, okay?
I go to yoga class now, I just finished
that. Good. I
thank you.
Yeah, you like it?
I love it.
You see, I make my clients happy, Ellen. It makes me feel good that they know they're happy that I'm doing something good.
Yeah, I feel like, you know what I mean?
She's my trucker from Russia, you see?
From Leningrad.
Oh,
Stalingrad, sorry.
Yeah, hi, baby. So yeah, that was, oh, they look nice, look at those. Yeah, those are nice. Man, that was quick, bro. Fuck. Damn.
They don't waste time here, Ricky.
Hey, it took me like an hour to do one by one.
Oh, they're gonna do 4 at a time?
Yeah, they're doing all of them. You all right? You haven't even done mix yet, bro.
Huh?
You haven't even done mix yet.
So there you have it, Ricky Quinn is here, 10 Goose Boxing, another day at the office, facebookreporting.com, and Melissa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. facebookreporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.